have my madness. I live in another dimension. And I don't have time for things that have no soul.
Which would be worse? To live as a monster, or to die as a good man?